Jacob Zuma speaking about what Umkhonto weSizwe is intending to do. He is speaking about the fact that there are things that they need to do in this country, in rebuilding this country. He includes things such as there is a need to stop the export in this country. And that is what I find it very important. And I said to myself, hey, I need to talk about that because it is very, 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 very important to talk about the fact that one of the major reasons why there is load shedding, it is simply because of the export. How many things are exported from this country to the other countries? Now, it's something that was revealed even during load shedding, that look at the coal that is leaving South Africa, but also some of the things that are happening in this country is that there's a high number of high volume of things that are being exported. You must just be around Durban, Richards Bay, you will see, man, a lot of things that are leaving this country. And you ask yourself a question, why do we have so much things going to Europe? Speaking about Europe, I would like us to visit this thing to say, why are we being told about green energy? Whereas, in actual fact, Europe is not even building the green energy thing. They are still buying the coal here. Why are they not investing in their infrastructure? There is a lie that is actually being perpetuated. But we will continue talking about that. I just want you to listen to another video, because I've got two videos from Jacob Zuma. I would like you to listen to Jacob Zuma here.
Since Chabuku School, I was a member of the township. I was a member of the city. 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 I was a member of Since Mukhtar, since we said, Standard, Spumban, Spumun. In the political circle, go on since Katu Koron putting it in as political and years half, some years as a court. Now I'm putting it in political and the years old. Who finds go, Miss Huko? Sina be long a bob or not to Sass. Because it's been upon us a bit of a bob of it. A city, Oma Ukonabe, Abashi, who fell as Tatamatamani figure, if the name Ukulula is a bit. You, Umsindo. Onga lungile, oyo senzu guti. Utatiskate zide, utiskule. Otu masheshisa, siyo kulega. Isienzu wa lula lendo. Indefunega in 2/3 majority, that's all. Izo seza mje nzeitu. Sibuisa konke, nomtepo konke, konke. Simisi zindeo ezi tatwa la zote ya isu wabandu bali. Ote ya isatenu masfunu kita isi ntogozo mnoto. If it's a sucker, never wait. But it's a game in the Miyama. Eosala, it got to India, and I would see. But Kuru Labandis with Miyama. Ben a Panzumbuto, Mkhonto weSizwe.
Okay, now let us proceed then. The very same Jacob Gezeshegi Samsung Anyelwa Zuma continues. I will dive into what he said later on, but I think what is quite important right now is that we need to look into this thing to say, man, there's gold that is being exported from this country to Europe, and when it comes back, you're buying it 5 times the value. As you know, most the likes of America, they are very good in making sure that they make you pay for your own thing, right? And we all know what is happening to countries that does not want to do what the Americans are looking for. Oof, we all know how it ends. So which it leads me to the topic that how is MK aiming to achieve that? Because in countries where maybe a country does not want to give what they want, usually it ends up in war. I'm telling you, they will disturb that country. You know what those European countries, they tend to do to those African countries with minerals. So how is Umkhonto we Sizwe going to win that one? But yeah, before we can even proceed further, I would like you guys to do this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay, now so let's proceed. Tell me, before we move into what other the other thing that Jacob Zuma said, tell me, how do you think it will look? We can achieve that, or we can achieve a situation where you stop this thing of exporting of goods. While you do that, it does not end up in a war. They don't, because these people are very good. These European countries are very good in financing financing instability, right? Look at what happened. I'll give an example. Look at what happened when there was a discovery of what was discovered in Mozambique. I forgot the actual thing that was discovered. Look at what happened. Immediately there was a war, and the war is around that. The war is not affecting the whole of Mozambique. It's the war is around that. Look at African countries with deep serious minerals. Look at what usually happens. So I'm not saying it's not possible for MK Party to achieve their desired target. It's very much possible. But I'm saying the manner in which they're going to achieve that, it's very important for me to say, you know, when you approach that, it's going to be very interesting. Remember that here in South Africa, just during the times of during the times of May election, right, 2024, the general election, do you remember that there were some things, it was even written in, on the media that they said that MK Party is going to start a war. Do you remember them speaking about that? That MK Party was going to start a war in KZN. Do you remember that? Do you remember that there was some news? That there is a group of people called MI16 or M16 around that, right? That group was somewhere around KZN. It now makes sense that they were, look, because MK Party distanced themselves from that. Police were even sent there to KZN, right? Do you remember that? There was a group of people. And coincidentally, there was a group of people who were training for army in Mpumalanga. That camp, do you remember that camp? Accidentally, there was another camp that was discovered in Limpopo. Right? Do you remember all of that? Remember what I've just said to you. I said to you, how can you do that? How can you achieve that? Because if you attempt to liberate Africans, the chances are you might run a risk of facing war. They will finance war. And we've seen it. The fact that there were some military camps that were found inside this country, it tells you about the possibility of a war. Now let's move to the last part of Jacob Zuma speaking about the people that died, who died while attempting to visit or trying to visit the wife of Jacob Zuma. Is it who? Makomalo, right? Yeah, he speaks about that, and I'm not going to talk more about that because, yeah, you know, it's a family thing. We just don't, I don't have much details about that. But this is what Jacob Zuma has got to say, or listen to what Jacob Zuma has got to say about the people who died on their way to Nkandla. Take a look at what he said here.
Ngoba ayikho amaphoyisa ayingadlali ngayo angixoxe indaba bengikhuluma nje ngayo ukuthi umama onjani laba omama babone ukuthi bangamvakashela bangijabulise akabanga ngesajabule ngoba uthe sahlele elingele eqopheni shingakala impela abangayazi ngakala bokuzwa kwabanye Nane says of Twa, simply mele o mama and Dujamil. Nanam Shanji, Usakata Zigil and Pufumri. Nanam Shanji, Usakabana and Umdon and see her without him, but the Ubulet Savan Donovan over the Mesagin. Itabuja, Impilo Egindo, Ingos Vela no my name. Awazi ukuthi ngiyayibona nansiza ngiphela. Laba bantu balethwe uthando ikakhulukazi nomzabalazo. Ngoba bezwile ukuthi nawe Qobo usumkhondo wesizwe. Bafisa ukuzokujabulisa.
Okay, with that being said, Give me your thought. Tell me in the comment section below, what do you make of this whole thing, right? What's your take about everything that you are hearing? What's your take about Jacob Zuma or MK Party's plans to stop the exportation of minerals to Europe? What's your take? Do you think that can be achieved without plunging this country into war? Because there are people who are making a lot of money by mere selling things to South Africa, from South Africa, by mere selling the minerals of this country. So do you think they will just easily let it go? I mean, I'm talking about people in this country who have got deals with the European countries. So they are making billions and billions from that. So do you think they will let it go? Do you think they will just say, okay, it's fine, let it be? I don't think so. I think they will want to fight, isn't it? They're just not going to let their millions and their... Look at what happened when Jacob Zuma disturbed when Jacob Zuma disturbed how they make money at Eskom, right? Do you remember what happened? They financed a lot of things, and because Eskom is monopolized, by the way. Only few people and people of a certain color that can supply Eskom, by the way. So those people conspired and financed a serious campaign against Jacob Zuma in this country. Do you remember what was happening throughout the country? Do you still remember that? So when Jacob Zuma now wants to do it again, do you remember what happened to Dumien? Because when he got to look at SAA, there were people, white companies that were not even bidding for tenders. They would just be given tenders and tenders and tenders. They operated on what we call it evergreen contract. There's not even a need for them to bid. The same thing that Dudumiani found at Eskom, it's the same thing that is happening at the same thing that Dudumiani found at SAA is the very same thing that is at Eskom. In other words, in state institutions, there are companies that are making a lot of money. Do you think that they just when Abu Zuma now start tempering with or stopping their millions, they're gonna sit down and be like, oh, it's okay, you know, let's share. These people are not willing to share. They are willing to have everything for themselves. So I'm saying, I'm just interested in finding a strategy that is gonna be allowing or that is gonna be accommodative, in that everybody is gonna eat, we all share, but the people of the soil benefits more than what is currently happening right now. Get into the conversation below. Tell me what you think about all of this thing.